Lesson 2 from Bobblehead Dad. Loved ones die, but they never leave. Clearly, one of the most painful, if not the most painful losses in life is losing a loved one. But I've come to learn that that loss doesn't need to mean the end of a relationship. It can continue on in your life in new and exciting ways if you keep your eyes and heart open. And it doesn't just have to be spiritual. Who still continues to be in your life? More importantly, who do you need to welcome back in?